दिस इज़ डॉक्टर नईम अहमद, चेयरमैन डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ इंटरनेशनल रिलेशंस, यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ कराची. माय डिपार्टमेंट इज़ वेरी वाइब्रेंट. इट वाज एस्टैब्लिश्ड इन 1958 एंड इट इज़ वन ऑफ द ओल्डेस्ट डिपार्टमेंट्स ऑफ इंटरनेशनल रिलेशंस इन पाकिस्तान. Our department organizes various conferences and seminars, both national and international, at the international level. Also, we offer bachelor's program, master's program, MPhil program, and the PhD program. The scope of our, you know, degree and the department is very, you know, vast. Our graduates, they go for competitive examinations, they appear in the examinations, and many of our graduates have got various positions in the government. They completed their CSS. Also, our students, there is the scope of scope in the NGOs, in the banking sector, in teaching, and in various research institutions. Our students can easily go abroad for foreign degrees as well. So there's a vast scope of our department.